Welcome back, Ark Survival Time.
Hey, dude, I think there's a T-Rex over there.
Smoking the
right bandage. Where your hand... Yeah, well, if you went straight towards that brontosaurus, right on the other side is a T-Rex.
Is it really?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, jeez. We're trying to make it over to our new location.
Taking the safe route.
Safe as possible. So, basically, what we're doing right now is we're kind of heading back to where our very first base was, kind of.
And yeah.
This inlet right here, we're going to head down on the right side of that, and you guys will recognize the scene of the crime of the archway down there.
Oh, yeah.
Where's that T-Rex?
Look at all these.
Oh, jeez.
You see him?
Little spawnage.
Yeah, frame rate drop like
he's
crazy.
He's over there. Every time there's like they spawn in like 10 brontosaurus at the same time.
Yeah, then your frames go.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. You know, as fast as raptors are, can we tame them and ride those dudes? They're pretty fast.
I think you can.
That's what we should do next. Gotta figure out
ferocious.
The balance. We end up killing more than knocking out. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I like killing.
You're a killer.
I'm a hunter.
Oh, big spawnage.
Yeah.
Dude, holy cow. All right, I'm out of stamina. Hold on a second. There's something for you. I just left right here.
Mmm, juicy. Dude, that is a
It's a big one, dude. He's like...
That's a spicy meatball.
It's a giant meatball.
I love it.
Maybe
meatball still has corn in it.
He needs some berries.
Berry. How's his health?
His health is fine. He's just hungry. As soon as I have him eat berries, he eats them.
Right away.
Oh, yeah. Mmm, delish. Yep. All right, we're going to go this way. You're going to recognize this area. You're going to be like, oh, yeah. I haven't tried to ride him across water yet, though, dude.
Oh, now I remember when we came down here. This was the first crazy area.
And you're like,
dude,
I want to go into that area that's really active. So we went down there, and it's like, oh, no. Let's go back. It was this way down there, because our old place is back right over there.
Oh, yeah. And this, when you weren't there, it was the first time I saw one of those giant water things.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, my God.
Returning to the scene of a crime.
Hello, Stegosaurus. You look marvelous. Marvelous.
Ride a dino round is just so weird.
I want to get fast ones, though.
His tail always wags. He's a happy dino. Until he gets attacked, I gotta slow down.
You know what? You can get one of those spiky ones. I might try and tame a raptor just so I can run fast.
No, I think you should. I mean, I wanna tame one of the spiky ones just so he's like our pit bull, like our bulldozer.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's like the...
You wanna follow the shore?
Sure, okay.
Because it's I don't know if it's the safest, but it's the most... it's probably the easiest way for me to find the place.
Let's see if I run out of steam soon. I upgraded my stamina just so I could run a little bit more because I was finding it was like
oh yeah.
I think she was a smoker. she was not. She was running out of breath all
not
the time.
Not so good.
Oh, so are we going straight down this way?
Yeah,
still?
Keep going. We're gonna go through the famous archway down here that we got attacked in.
Oh yeah, scorpions and
yeah.
Oh no, there was also a raptor.
Raptor, and it killed you. And that's when I figured out I can't turn this thing around to fight. I had to jump off to fight.
Oh, I just ran out of stamina.
Stamina. All right, I'm gonna stop. If you stop, watch how fast your stamina fills back.
Oh yeah, way better.
Like 3-4 good jolts.
Come on, where are you?
Lightning bolt. You guys remember right there? That was the little way, and right up here is where we got totally attacked.
Got annihilated. All right, what do we got? We got anything interesting over there? No.
All right,
we're still moving forward.
I think. Let me get up here. I think we gotta cross. We gotta keep going forward.
Along the shoreline still, like as it curves to the left?
Yes, we got two more inlets we gotta go past.
Oh, we are far away, but I like it, because if it's near caves, that's awesome.
The thing is, it's centrally located by
across
three,
this way?
By three different caves. According to the map somebody tweeted to me, and it looks legit. I was basing it off the big obelisk pillars, you know?
I believe I can fly.
All right, I'm gonna get some water.
You should. On that note, I'm gonna
build back up.
Junior doesn't need water.
He doesn't?
No, he gets like fluids from berries though.
Oh, that? Well, you do get a little bit, I think.
Yeah,
but maybe it's like a camel.
A knight. Oh no!
Oh shoot!
What
that's
is that,
a T-Rex.
Dude? Don't let it kill Junior.
Dude, what are you talking
Smokey
about?
Smokey the Bandit, dude.
Oh,
you gotta
crud.
You gotta run interference. What the heck is it? I'm running, dude. I gotta run. Oh, it's behind me! No, you don't run by me! Oh! Junior!
Oh, shoot! Dude, are you kidding me? It's gonna kill me!
Smokey the Bandit!
I don't care about Junior! My life is more important than your stupid dinosaur!
What is that thing, dude? It had horns!
It looks like a megalodon. Is that what they call him? No, it was the one that's bigger than, or looks bigger than a T-Rex. Oh, dude, I think he's gone.
It looked like a T-Rex to me.
Look, there he is.
No, I ain't looking back.
No, he's attacking another dinosaur, actually.
Oh, dude. Oh.
I'm going to go and take a look to see what he is.
Apparently, Junior walks on the bottom of the ocean floor.
Oh, shoot! Oh, no.
Did you get its attention again?
Oh, no, dude.
Oh, my gosh, it's chasing you down the hill!
Oh no.
Whatever you do, don't come this way.
Dude, I don't know where you are. I'm swimming across the water.
I'm on the shore.
You gotta look. You have to look for me.
I'm behind. Oh, he's in the water, but he's not chasing you, dude. He's just swimming. Okay, he's going back out to the.
No, he's not. He's chasing
Is that the way?
Me. You loser.
Oh, no, don't come. You're running right at me.
Yeah, I don't care. I gotta run away.
But you're faster, dude.
Yeah, exactly. You don't have to be more powerful. You just have to be faster than the other guy.
Poor Junior is going to die. He can't even see the new home.
Hey, where is he? Is he gone?
I didn't know that you were swimming that way because it looked like he was swimming away from you.
He's distracted, dude.
Yeah, let me see.
He's distracted. Hey, where did you go? I lost you, dude.
I'm going up. I'm going up? Yeah. There's like a little trail.
All right, am I supposed to go up there too?
Yeah, I'm kind of going just up. It looks like a little trail, kind of.
Okay. I don't know what trail you're talking about.
Oh, jeez.
I'm going to end up getting...
Kind of just parallel with the water, but up higher. Up on, away from the shoreline a little bit.
Oh.
I'm going to wait up here for you. I'm in a clearing, a pretty good clearing.
A clearing?
Here.
All right. Yeah. I'm heading up the hill.
Yeah, it's just like parallel the water, about 100 meters up or so. I don't know. It seems
I might be past you then. Oh wait, there, big, where the daylight is. I'm up at the top of that.
I'm not at the top. I'm on the side of the mountain. I stopped. I'll keep going though. If you're up at the top.
Oh, I'm at the top now, friend. Oh. Resting my weary bones.
Oh man, what was that thing, dude? It was like it looked like a T-Rex.
Male Carno. That's all it said. I couldn't see anything else. All I know is.
Oh no!
What?
I'm getting attacked by like a frenzy of stuff.
Hey, I see you, dude. I was over here a little bit.
Dinos everywhere. When dinos rule the world.
What is attacking? Oh.
I don't know what they were. A couple little crawlies and some other things.
Yeah, these stupid fire dragonfly things.
All right, we need to... Oh, wow, little glitch. We need to go over here and down a little bit.
Okay.
See, I built a place that was kind of on a plateau overlooking... Right on a cliff's edge, overlooking the water, which...
You found a nice little cottage. Dude, there's raptors here, multiple raptors.
There's raptors and the spitters all over the place. Can you see me?
Deuce? Yeah, I see
you. Okay, yeah, just...
But I need to
I think it's right down
here.
It might be down here and to the right on this plateau-looking thing. Oh, Junior, don't run out of energy now, you douche.
Dude, there is
no! Raptor! Get off, meaty! Get off the stupid thing! Dude, seriously, man, it would not get off. Glitcho!
Okay. What do we got? We got anyone else coming
in? It would not get off.
Dude,
he's... Oh, I found the place!
Where is it? Oh, yeah. Nice, dude. Home sweet home.
This is our new home sweet home right here. Right on the edge, too. Oh, my
gosh. Get out of here.
Junior almost died just at the edge of this thing. Get in here and be safe, friend.
Oh, even it's got a gate. Oh, it's a nice bigger area in here,
right?
Too, eh?
Right, so we can tame more and put him in here.
Sure. And there's a view from
this here. Right here is built right on the edge of the cliff. Well, not okay. exactly, but the house is. The house is right on the edge of the cliff.
I want a box so that I can step up and look over.
I put windows in. I don't know what happened here, but...
What? There's no access to the house from inside the pen?
No, I could do that. I didn't want the smell of poo. We each have our own door.
Oh. We need a little ramp. Do they have ramps here?
You can just walk straight in.
Oh, okay.
I think. This over here is my section with all the working tools, and this is your section with the cooking tools. Look, I've got you two of these and a torch, a standing
Where's
torch.
Where's my walk-in closet? I have way more clothes than you.
Yeah, I think we only need one bed. I got a bed right here.
Oh, shoot.
It's raining. See, there's windows. Look out the window.
Do we only need one bed?
Well,
I think I can spawn on your bed.
I mean, you
can
make another bed.
That just sounded really wrong.
Look at that.
Hey?
What, you could spawn on my bed?
Yeah.
So look at that out there. How cool is that?
Oh, yeah, it's good. I want to kill some raptors, though.
All right, let's do it. So, before you came in here, I unlocked the... Hold on. Wait for it. I unlocked the scope attachment.
Yeah?
That's what it's called, scope attachment. I also unlocked the long neck rifle and simple rifle ammo.
Oh, delicious.
Oh, yeah. And this over here is my armor and what?
What did you open up? The long neck rifle?
A long neck rifle, yeah.
Yeah, but dude, if it's anything like the shotgun sucks.
Well, I think it's okay.
You're going to try it out?
What's cool about it is it has a scope on it, dude. And it says you could put one of these scopes on the pistol, but that wouldn't be any good because the pistol is totally close range.
Oh, yeah. Dude, you're only like... You're one level off from potentially new armor.
No way. 45?
Yeah, 45, dude. I'm pretty sure there's new... Let's go kill some things, dude.
All right. Show me something to kill. I want to see if this thing can kill at a good distance.
You see any raptors around here?
Raptor. Look at this cliff's edge, dude. Built right on the edge. And
Delicious.
Then right there where we came in, we can run down and get water. But I was hoping we could pipe some... Oh, dude, right over there. See if I can get that guy.
Or not.
I think it's probably way too far, huh? Do you see him over
yeah,
there?
Yeah. Accurate. Oh, I see him.
The scope's got a ton of sway. Oh!
Oh, you got him, dude.
I
was going to say, I got to hit the water,
but
I
actually
don't.
That's pretty far away, dude.
There's actually a ton of raptors back where we came from. When you came down here and it was like, oh, there's a raptor.
There is a raptor.
Yeah, I was like, whoa.
What? You?
I saw a ton of raptors in
There's
here.
One right there fighting that trike there.
I saw multiples, dude. Like,
I'm like a sniper, dude. I can stand off at a distance.
Yeah, there's more farther over there,
dude. Raptor's totally holding his own against a trike. I don't think a trike...
Dude, I see 1, 2, 3...
Raptors?
4, possibly 5 raptors. Oh, and a T-Rex.
No, that's that thing that was chasing you, dude.
Look at all the raptors, though, dude.
I shot the big thing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, jeez. You better kill that thing.
It's little time to reload.
Oh.
It's 3 shots. He's stuck, dude.
Get him now. Yeah!
Carno! It's Carno. A Carno! That's what was attacking us, dude!
I said it was a Carno, but I thought that was like a false name or something. Hey, can you kill that trike?
Is there any other trikes around?
Try it now.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, dude!
He was hurt. He was hurt already. Let's... Scavenge these fools. Dude, he was hurt pretty bad from that raptor. Wonder what that Carno will give us. Carno time!
What do we got over there? We got multiple... Dude, raptor behind you!
What? Get him!
I can't...
I gotta reload!
Where is he? Where... Oh, he's
no
running.
Scope!
He's running. Look at him. Where is he going? Where are you going,
fella?
Oh, dude,
the reload is real.
Oh, I'll friggin'
kill you. Nice, dude.
Friggin' raptor.
You didn't even need me to scope him. Alright, what does this guy give us?
I know, but you're so close. Look, more raptors down on the shoreline.
Dude, did I just get metal from that dude? What?
Oh, the trikes are battling.
I only have four bullets left.
How many more XP do you need? Probably a lot, eh?
I'm at 98.95 out of 9,900.
What? So that thing one-shots those, eh?
Well, that was the spitter. It's crazy, but, like, you've got to be at range because the reload is completely okay, real on this thing.
Where's the raptor?
Oh, there's a raptor back at our house.
I saw a raptor
I'm
down
going
here,
back to
though.
The house. There's a raptor over here.
Oh, no. Is that double raptor? Double oh, that's a double raptor. Raptor time. Hey, fella.
Come on. Still be alive, dude. He's fighting a turtle over here.
Okay. He's coming. Did I just kill a raptor with one shot?
Did the turtle kill?
Oh, is this a red one? Oh, no, it's not. Oh.
Do not bring... Oh, no, the raptor knocked the turtle off the cliff, dude.
Where? Oh, it's up there, eh?
Reload.
I'm down on the beach. Hello!
Hey, level up!
You gotta level up now?
Oh, yeah. Hey, there's a green thing over here. Oh, it's up.
Wow.
So apparently the there's a cave.
Oh.
If you look the cave is right in that area right there. It's like close.
Dude.
Like real close.
Can't wait to see the next cave.
It's right there. And then I'll have to look at my phone, but I think there's another one closer to the main ocean over there.
I think that image that you have on your phone is very similar to the map on the wiki.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hello, Mr. Scorpion. Ow! Oh, I've been tranquilized. Better hurry up and
kill
him.
This guy might have to die right here. Because he's making a lot of noise right outside the house. All right, I'm out of bullets with this, so...
Oh, man, the shoreline kind of sucks because you got to go all the way around.
Well, I'm wondering, we should try and pipe stuff, right?
Yeah.
We should try
I don't want to make a ladder system stuff. So I can just climb up. Is there a ladder in this game? I don't even know, friend.
I don't know. I don't know if there's a ladder.
I don't even know myself.
Stamina.
Oi.
Stamina,
mamina, humina. There we go. Really? Oh, dude, there's a green thing falling right on the cliff across the water right now.
Yeah, I saw that. I was thinking maybe we should go for that, huh? Are you down below? Oh, it's just hitting the ground now.
Oh, yeah, it's there, dude.
The are you down on the shore?
No, I'm up here.
Oh.
I'm right behind you.
Oh.
Whoa.
I think... Whoa, oh, jeez. Papa Cheese. Little fella!
I couldn't get him.
Run! Oh, that's the dude that runs away.
He's
scared. Can we get to that? Go down and should be able to go up and get that thing, right?
You just jump off the cliff.
I didn't check down here if the cliff is walkable.
Oh,
I came from the same direction we did and then just built. Looked like a cool area, kind of flat.
Wow, that's really high up on that cliff, though.
Oh, jeez.
We'd have to. Well, I would not go down there,
down
dude.
Down and around this way?
Yeah, I think it's our only choice here.
Oh, yeah,
our
here we go, right here.
Place.
Here we go.
Is that cliff?
Oh,
not yeah. So... Whoa, dude.
Oh, we're good.
Oh!
Very good.
Good thing I wasn't sprinting. Hello, Mr. Trike. Someday I shall stab thee in the face.
Stab you in the face. Man, I don't know. You got to get the trike, like, isolated. Wow, dude, you swim, like, 10 times faster than me.
Well.
How'd that work out for you?
Stupid things.
Dude, we're going to... Oh, my gosh, it's up on a cliff.
Did you get up there yet?
No, I'm having a... I'm following it around.
Oh, wow.
See where it may go.
Yeah, you have to actually wrap around here, eh?
trying. Wow. It's a crazy... Dude, well, I don't even know if we can get up there. It's like on a weird cliff.
Not enough stamina to jump. Well,
tired.
That's a shame.
Somebody's tired.
Somebody's sleepy.
All right, maybe here. I wish you could jump off into water. Where is... Oh, I'm getting close. I'm getting close, dude. I see the green somewhere.
Hey,
oh, my gosh, dude. I can't get to it.
What? What do you mean?
The green thingy.
Stop moving for a second, it says.
All right. We got a compost bin, dude.
Oh, nice.
A small crop pot and more irrigation stuff and a blueprint for the irrigation pipe, dude. That's good stuff right there.
I think I have... Oh, maybe I don't have the irrigation. I got a bunch of the water stuff, though. You should jump off the cliff into the water.
I wanted to, but...
Is it too dangerous looking?
Yeah.
I'm coming up here. Oh, whoa, look at that sun.
Are you
I'm
up
going
here?
On the, yeah. I just came right... I'm right at the edge now. I want to see what's out there.
Here comes the sun.
You think I can make that jump?
I think you can. You're pretty fast.
Dude, where are you? You come... Oh, you're right there. What about right here? What about an epic jump right there?
Go to that rock out here.
Which rock?
Right there, then you'd be...
No, I need to run and jump, though. That thing's...
Yeah, do it.
What about... Where is it? Right here?
Yep. Ooh. You gotta jump just the right time.
Hold on. I gotta eat.
He's focusing.
I gotta eat. Make sure I'm eating.
Wow.
Right. Can I... gotta get rid of that.
He's just lightening himself up, dude.
What is it? Right here. Okay. All right.
I think you can do
it. Oh, man.
You can do it, Fred.
Come on! Oh, wow.
Did it hurt?
No, not at all, dude.
Seriously?
Nope. Epic jump completed.
Dude, I'm not as fast as you, though.
Come on, you can...
I didn't... Yeah. Oh, I hit the bottom like a... Ow! Ow, piranha! Oh! Piranha!
Get out of here. Come on, Piranha.
Piranha.
Get out of here.
Piranha time.
Yeah.
Look at him. He's like, dude, that's a pretty good... I went about half as far as you did.
I saw you fall.
I'm a little heavy.
Like a meteorite smacked into the water. Bam!
I'm not that skilled in the lightness and swiftness department.
You're like a short little rock, a human rock. Boom. When I saw your character, it's like you went way deeper than my
dude,
character.
Dude, I hit the bottom.
You're like, poof!
Like, I hit the bottom.
That's awesome.
What
the deuce?
That's a monkey, dude! It's a monkey! Dude, what? You gotta get a monkey!
Yeah, I don't wanna kill him, actually.
Punch him! Oh my gosh, there's monkeys, dude!
Oh, I can't hit him with this thing, though, right? Don't hit him, you'll burn him with the... What?
Monkey! Careful!
I'm trying to hit... He's unconscious!
Dude! Berries!
I don't know if I have any berries. Oh shoot, how do I access...
Oh wait, I might have I have narco buckets, dude!
No, stop making me... I'm trying to get access to him, but he's... There's so much crud around here.
Narco buckets. Is this the stuff we chop?
Dude, is it letting us equip a tool? Yeah, we gotta chop that down.
Hold on, let me get rid of this stuff.
Shoot, oh shoot.
Oh, that's the wrong thing.
There you go. Maybe we got access now? Oh, it's not giving us access. Maybe these stupid...
It's fists on these things. You can do it with your torch out. No, it's E.
Oh, E. Okay, there we go.
Let's hit the monkey.
Dude, it's not letting me access him, though.
Is he in the ground?
Maybe it's a little whack.
Hold on. Wait. Oh, wait. I think I saw him for a second, maybe. That's you. I'm seeing you.
He twitched a little. I'm not a monkey.
Come on. I saw it back. I saw it for a second. Monkey. Why is it not working?
I don't know, dude.
Monkey see, monkey do. Oh!
Stupid monkey. I couldn't get him.
Dude, you had him. He was glitching to the side of the thing or something.
I had to set him free. He was suffering. He was suffering.
Junior!
Next
episode, dude, mission. We've got to tame a couple of things, I think, right?
Yeah, for sure, man. Tame time.
There we go. Oh, dude, nice. Oh, it's a nice little place. I figured we stationed here for a while, you know?
Oh,
so it's a good home base. All right, you guys, we'll catch up with you next episode.
Later.